of the gay jokes, they still worked after 25 years. Now, I don't know, do Seattleites like to talk about the weather? Is that a yes or a no? Well, I can tell you that Canadians love talking about the weather. I love talking about the weather. So if you ever see me down there at Pike Place Market and I'm trying to get the gum off my shoes, and you spot me and you really just feel like you have something to say to me, but you're not quite sure what, just talk about the weather. She arrives like autumn in a rainstorm, the threat of thunder above. I return to the streets of Melbourne. Let's go.